Alright guys, looks like we got some activity here, possible fire, got Mesa PD, unit number 6219, got Mesa fire. Good.
If you end up going down that way, sir, just do me a favor. Stay behind the vehicles, okay? Don't cross the road.
I don't need instructions. I think it was a kitchen fire they're talking about. A lot of activity here. We got car number 2056 blocking the road. We got Mesa 1865, Mesa PD. House is on fire. Got a news crew over there. Somebody with a camera. You're gonna do like me and put it on YouTube. Engine 2203, engine 213, or 218. The house is on fire. Guys, it's really hot out here. My phone might overheat. Just wanted to come down here and document this. Got the roof smoking over there. They said it started out as a grease fire. Everybody get out of the house okay?
Yeah.
Great. Great. This is the one that started in the kitchen. fire here. Got the road blocked off up there. Got it under control. The smoke is dissipating. Scared me there.
Why?
I didn't know who you were.
My Mark's brother.
Oh, okay. The owner of the house? Started in the kitchen, huh?
I don't know. That's what the officer said down the street.
Ah. No, that's fine.
I was going to get you to send me a copy.
Oh. Looks like these guys are getting some good footage. I didn't know if they were belonged to the house or what. The ones with the cameras up there?
I don't know. Is someone here?
No, they're over there. Might be a news crew.
Can I text you my email at all? Where do you send that to me?
Let's see. Well, if you text it to me, it'll cut my my feed off.
I don't want to do that at all.
Yeah.
Where's the
house? I just do top watching.
Oh.
It's for YouTube.
Ah, okay.
I'm getting my YouTube channel.
Oh, okay, that's good. Let me see if I can put the notes here.
FBI.
Hurry up here.
T-T-I-N. Cobra. Top watch.
Only three counties.
but it's on YouTube. You go to YouTube and punch that in and it'll pull me up. Yep, I just go around making sure cops do their job.
Well, I appreciate that. I have a few follow me over the years too.
Oh yeah.
In Texas, we're permanently licensed.
Yep. So. I just make sure they don't violate people's rights. Oh, they're going to cut a hole in the roof. Damn. That's not good. Well, they're going to cut a hole through the roof, guys. Guys, before my phone overheats, everybody seems to be okay with me being here. I'm gonna call this one. This is Spit and Cobra Cop Watch. I am out here on 6th Street and Country Club. I saw a lot of Mesa PD headed this way, so once I see them red and blue lights, I sort of get a hard on. We got an ambulance, but everybody got out okay. Gilbert? Why the hell do we have Gilbert here? Spit and Cobra Cop Watch, I'm out.